Welcome to the BNS Show.
I'm Brian.
I'm Stan.
And today we're going to do DJ Mustard featuring Roddy Rich.
Ballin'!
Because it's trending, and we want to know what all the young folks are into.
That's funny. Yeah, what are the young folks? Damn, millennials.
Yeah, Gen Z now, man.
Is it?
Get up to date.
Gen Z.
Do your research.
Gen
Z? Gen Z.
Gen Z. What's after that?
ZZ Top? I don't know, man. Let's watch this. Ballin'. Oh, come on, man. I close caption on this. Maybe we should have closed caption on for Randy. I might need them.
Putting new Fargies on the G. I grab into the bloody bottoms that's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now I need to take us a call cause I'm all in. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. And straight up by the yardage, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip sip. I run the racks up with my queen, I'm running the nip. But I on all these niggas, I didn't forget that. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hide inside of the Maybach and I sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some keys, had to get in purse back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the brain and I gave my bitch a new coupe. Either you run a y'all gang or you suit. Got a new rolling bitch and man, that was a voodoo. Ain't not a nigga now. Put the new Fargies on the G. I grab into the bloody bottoms that's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now niggas can't answer calls cause I'm hauling.
What you think so far?
I love it. DJ Mustard always got those beats going.
This is
my first time of hearing Roddy Rich.
Oh, yeah, me too.
I love the how they're going back and forth. How they started when they were younger and, you know, they came up. Or they start out by wanting money, and now they got it, and they're doing the same things that they're older while they were doing when they were younger.
Yeah.
Getting money.
They were underdogs.
Yeah.
Hey, dog. Are you an underdog? Told you I was in a goofy mood today.
So, I like the video. I haven't heard anything from DJ Mustard in a while.
Yeah.
And I love the fact that they are paying homage to Nipsey Hussle.
How are they doing that?
You see the little thing around his,
his
emblem? Yeah. And then they had a picture of him.
Like
3 or 4 frames before this. Nipsey was big in the hip hop community, man.
Yeah.
So let's get to some more.
Let's do it.
I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. I've been waking up to get the money, whoa, whoa. Got a bad bitch ass, daddy, whoa, whoa. Vengeance to my toes, 2 twins, I'm fucking them both. I put it in AP, water like a boat. I was that bad on my dick, but what you niggas at? I know you turned your back on me just to get some rest.
What?
I tell you that, you have to really know hip-hop culture and lifestyle. This is so true. I mean, I've been in some of these places, and it's just like that.
Yeah.
It's just like that. I mean, people, they do things to make money, whether it be rap, other stuff. And, you know, this is where that culture spends a lot of time. And just having a...
On bottle service?
Having a good time, man.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's bringing back some memories for me.
Nice.
I see you swerve back, cause I'm in a black bag. New diamonds on me, fuck a flash, this ain't Snapchat. Cause I've been getting paid. Girl, the diamonds on me look like lemonade. Got my baby mama, that new Bentley. Tryna get a dojo like a sensei. Rolls Royce umbrellas when I'm in the rain. I just buy my business. I got brothers that dig the time, I ain't kidding. All these rappers just talk about it, I live. Going up, I ain't got no sky to be getting parties on me. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty.
Boom!
He's Nipsey.
Yeah, he was a legend, man.
Man.
Yeah, a legend.
That was fun, man.
He was somebody that was just like one of those cats that did more than rap, Nipsey. Like, he was like an icon.
I'm out of touch, man. I didn't hear about him until he passed away.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
So, we need to react to Nipsey. Maybe I haven't seen it.
Okay. Yeah, he was, I mean, you can be a musical artist and be legendary, but socially, he was that big. Like, I think he was probably known more for the way he carried himself than the music. But great, great guy, man. And yeah, we lost a good one. All right, Mustard Ballin' featuring Roddy Ricch.
Yeah.
Looking forward to some more Mustard and Roddy Ricch.
Yeah, yeah. Make some requests if you want. Subscribe. This video gave me a good idea, though. Like, evidently people like twerking a lot. So I'm just going to do a whole video where I just twerk the whole time.
I will not be here for that. All right, please subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe.
I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
We're out.
Peace.